was on the steps ready to shoot a dress and someone came to touch me up, and when they stepped on the same step as I was on, the step fell through. So like the two of us like fell together into the step, which, you know, hopefully was graceful, but what can you do?
No matter what your style is, there's a dress for everyone.
Oh gosh, I think one of my favorites was definitely, it was like a new dress with white feathers and beading on it, and it's totally something you could wear on the red carpet or on stage somewhere or at prom. So it's a pretty versatile dress and I just felt really gorgeous in it.
I have so many different colors and options that I liked almost everything I put on, but my all-time favorite was probably on the first day. I got to wear a really cool red one. It was very fitted, and then mermaid at the bottom, and I looked like the little emoji that dances, and I loved it.
I would say when looking for a dress this upcoming year, a lot of it is just kind of how you wear it and whatever you love. So if you find a dress you love, you probably won't be doing too badly, but a dress from the 2016 collection of Jazzy Couture wouldn't hurt.
For the photography this year, we wanted to go very simple, elegant, classy, soft, timeless, you know, modern, contemporary.
In this collection, you guys are gonna see a lot of shorter hairstyles, and the models happen to have naturally short hair, and we've used extensions for some of the looks. But lately, if you look at any magazines or trends going on, a lot of women are cutting their hair and they're going with a shorter look. So I thought, why not use it? You know, we don't always have to have long, curly hair. Some girls have short hair and they want to see what it looks like with their prom dresses. So I think it was a good different look for the shoot.
You know, choose your style, try things on that that might be maybe not the first thing you would choose, but maybe even someone else's opinion who says, oh, here, try it, because you won't know until you put it on. And, you know, really just own it and bring it, and that's what it's all about.
A lot of the dresses in this year's collection are very similar to things you'd see on celebrities on a red carpet.
Hello, my name is Bianca Vieira, and I'm here at the 2016 photo shoot for Jazzy Couture.
Hi, my name is Savannah Ellison, and I've been working with Jazzy Couture for the past week and a half, and the whole team, and it's been so fun and exciting, and I've loved it, every second of it.
Hi, I'm Margaret Malandrucolo, and I'm the photographer for the 2016 collection of Jazzy Couture.
My name is Austin Ride, and I am the lead makeup artist and hairstylist, and this is Jazzy Couture 2016.